Hello guys, my name is Sakode. In today's video, I'll show you how to install Google Translate on your PC using Google Translate extension. To start, you click on Chrome browser, and in the address bar you type Chrome Web Store. Then you click enter, then you click the link to go to Chrome Web Store web portal. This Chrome Web Store web portal. So to install Google Translate, in the search field you type Google Translate. Then you type enter. After that, this is the Google Translate extension. Then you double click on it to install on your PC. Now Google Translate is installing. After that, you click on Add to Chrome to add the Google Translate extension to Chrome extension or Chrome browser. Then click Add extension to install Google Translate on your PC. Now I've installed Google Translate on my PC. So to open or use Google Translate to translate, you click on it, then you type the word that you want to translate, then you click translate to translate the word that you type. This is the word that I type, how is life, and it has translated to French. You can change it, it will translate it. Then if you want to uninstall it, in the Chrome extension settings, you click on settings, more tools. Then you click on extension, then you click on Google Translate to remove it by clicking remove tab. This will remove Google Translate on your desktop. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel. For more information, under the description below, click on link to the post to find more information on Google Translate. Thank you.